Geography, religion, achievements, politics, economics, social structure. Geography deals with location, neighboring countries, and natural resources that affect the population. Religion is all about worship, a people's beliefs and how it affected daily life and the government. Achievements include a society's contributions, architecture, art, inventions, and mathematical solutions. When discovering a new civilization, using graves will help you learn the ins and outs of a nation. Geography, religion, achievements, politics, economics, social structure. Geography, religion, achievements, politics, economics, social structure. Politics regard those in power. Do the people have rights and freedoms, or are they forced to bow down and cower? Economics can be very complex. Who do they trade with? What are their jobs? Are they farmers, or do they cast fishing nets? Social structure is about the people. Are they segregated? Are they stratified? Or is everyone equal? When discovering a new civilization, using graves